I'm V from Casually Fragrant. Today I'll be reviewing Aura by Mugler. I picked up this perfume in the fall of 2017 in my trip to Europe. I don't know if it's available in Canada and the US right now, but I know that it was released in last year, 2017, in Europe. I have to say, this has got to be one of my favorite releases from 2017. I absolutely love it. It's got notes of vanilla, rhubarb, woodsy notes, and floral notes, such as orange blossom. There is something very unique and special about this scent, and something that I don't have anything like this in my collection. I normally don't like strong woodsy notes, but I find that this one, the dry down, is absolutely wonderful. It's got this rhubarb vanilla, and it's just something that I haven't smelt before, and it's different and it lasts a long time, and I have to say I really like it. So I know a lot of people are saying this reminds them of like a woodland nymph, and I do see it because that's kind of what the advertising was like. But I have to say that the design of the bottle, which I absolutely love, reminds me of Aurora from The Sleeping Beauty and her dress style. And Aurora was, she was wearing that pink and blue dress with this kind of style. And this fragrance kind of reminds me of if Aurora was a queen, and it's like a regal smell, and it's something that's just like absolutely stunning. And I have to say, if you haven't tried this yet, I strongly suggest sampling it first before buying. Even though I love it, I don't think it's a safe blind buy. I think it is something that some people might kind of smell a medicinal note in this, or like something too herbal, which I personally don't, but I know there have been quite a few reviews saying that they do smell that. Otherwise, I have to say, if you do like the other Mugler fragrances, such as Angel, Angel Muse, Alien, I think that this might be a safe blind buy for you, because it is kind of in the same area as his other ones. Thanks for watching my video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.